You've been there. You saw that offensive meme depicting a cunning Jew being shared around. You sat in the room when someone made a joke about the greediness of Jews. You've heard someone on the news talking about certain groups having too much power. You've been judged and rejected for speaking out on Israel's right to exist and live in peace. We're used to thinking about anti-Semitism as unhinged violence, but here's the underlying truth. Today's anti-Semitism is growing under the radar, prospering in social media, where many, knowingly and unknowingly, spread small crumbs of darkness. Yet it is still Jew hate. Simply put, baseless hatred that is internalized all around us. The spreading and growing of anti-Semitism, including the denial of the Jewish people's right to manifest their nationality in the state of Israel, is based on false tropes and stereotypes that feed on fears. It's dangerous and leads to hatred, bias, violence, and intolerance that goes far beyond targeting Jews alone. We can't be the ones allowing this darkness to spread. When in a group of people, listen to what others or even yourself might be saying. Before you share something online, pay attention to the content. What starts as a burden for Jews quickly becomes a dark cloud over all of us. The darkness of anti-Semitism, the baseless hatred of Jews, only dissolves when you shine a light on it. You're the one who can call it out. You're the one who can change the conversation. Together, we can make a difference and dispel the darkness of hate. Join us at shinealighton.com and stand up for what's right. Shine your light on anti-Semitism and Jew hate and share that light with all you know.